一级赛准备，雅里姆嘅时候咧，见到阿内档较为快啲爆料咧，中间就已经知咗出嚟噶啦。外边咧相当快咧，仲有只轻型喎，反而个魔幻大师咧就唔够快啦，转第一个弯之前已经 cut 咗啦。咁啊，好球真咧喺外档冚上嚟啦，仲有只荣华富贵喺个外档，然后后呢个马咧先见到咧内档啊，仲有只咧就系好有福啊，咁啊顶住个位，再后啲堆咧，然后啊先见到咧福智啊嗰啲咧就守住个内档话，咁啊个零马位后边嘅，哇！呢嗰只爵士鳄咧好前。跟得啊，咁啊，然后咧再过零马位咧，先至见到咧有嗰只魔幻大师咧，到底走咗去边咧？佢走咗出去外档嚟噶，咁啊，然后后啲嘅马咧，先见到咧就共同开心啊嗰啲啦，联一永胜啦喺后边嚟嘅啫，咁啊包尾咧见到系只加罗嚟噶，咁啊转弯嘅时候咧爆料啊，仲系喺前面啊飞刀咁走啊，带嚟过零两个马位啊，咁啊守住第二位嘅咧，仍然咧系呢个好球真啊，咁啊转弯咧就嚟又嚟直路噶啦，守住第三。好有福个位咧，其实都几好玩嘅。咁外边拍住咧，仲有只轻型，然后后啲嘅马咧先见到咧，仲有啊嗰啲啊共同开心啊爵士鳄呢都揾紧个位啊，喐紧上嚟。出边仲有只联一永胜啊，冲力上攻之劲啊，喺前面啊爆料咧越带越远。最后二百米嘅时候，呢度大概咧仲有两个零马位啊。喂，进占上嚟第二位嘅系只爵士鳄啊。咁啊喺第三咧就系啊呢个联一永胜爆料啊，应该到啦。喺前面啊爵士鳄仲系顶住个第二，爆料第一，爵士鳄第二，联一永胜第三，我品质高啦，后上跑个第四，
品质高
到
翻
到
第
四啊！
啊，第五先就好求真啊！
爆料搭爵士鳄七十倍 Q，
爵士鳄李森马房啊，一早守住六七位，
即系呢只巨人杀手唔够，
巨人杀手嚟嘅系啦，爆料一百三十三磅都唔惊啊！
联一永胜转弯个势都好劲，
跑唔翻啊！真系跑唔翻，
喂，但系即系佢个。走嗰個位置就蝕咗啲，
係、哎，但係你睇佢
第三都算唔錯啊！
佢又開始好翻，呢個係好事嚟嘅。
品質高第四喎、
啊，名次啊逐步上啊！
品質高根本就八十倍，完全冇信心嘅。
或者望一望後邊，榮華富貴好似 cut 到後邊啲馬。
喂，點解嗰只魔幻大師又咩咧嚇？
冇啊，
望唔到出嚟啊！
加羅全程喺尾。
加羅就緊
嘅
啦，
抗拒係咯。
反而好有福都跟得比較好啲。
失望啲又好求真喎、啊、嚇，跟佢冇位就衝落冇係咯，
冇
一跑變化地都機會都
係。好求真就已經係即係唔夠爛咧，你又唔夠嗰啲爆料嗰啲速度噶。
但係都唔應該跑到連嗰只八啊倍嘅，即係品質高到過佢噶。
咁你越
跑馬就
越逼咪越慢咯，
跑馬係
越逼越立咯。
但佢跑法就主動嘅，嗰樣
喎。
主動同埋前幾日佢個狀
態，出閘係最快啊！
你反而就好求真啊，跟死咗喎，白鴿眼砌咗喺前邊咯，
跟散咗。
翻嚟跟散咗。
李志文，你頭先講八 Q 半，依家兩邊喎。
我都話八 Q 半啦，你哋唔信啫嘛。
跑兩場
咁啊，呢一場冇 Q 嘅，
冇 Q 啊，
有邊
咯？
呢場得只
半
啦，
半啦，
半咯，
即係兩邊啦，依家都係嘛？你細摩馬房。
不過而家有呢場開心，就睇到聯一永勝係
復甦啊！
越跑就越好啦，睇到。
不過如果以往嗰啲風景殘
真係臨場，你見到佢係好嘅喎、
啊。好咗。
Hong Kong Trophy for 2012, they're racing and they've broken a perfect line. Viva Prado hunted out, looking to lead in the early part from Turquoise Profit. Amigo away in a great spot, third the inside. Turf Express alongside of him, and kicking up in the centre is Wealthy Man as they rush to the first corner. Good Uncle stepped away well. He presses on forward, deeper on the outside for Nunes as they rush into the back. Now drifting. Back midfield was Turf Express, the stablemate alongside of him, and the blue cap crowned witness. Jezebel mid against the rail in the purple and yellow colours, followed by Captain, then Clown Master, Luignette Forever, and Kyara sees them all at the tail of the field and 12 lengths off the 900 metres out. And Viva Pronto making play for Stanley Chin, a length in advance of the Macau runner, Good Uncle in second spot. Amigo travels sweetly in third for Olivia Deleuze, fourth the outside is Turquoise Profit. And then came on the back of them Jezebel, not so far back today. Wealthy Man looks to be under pressure, followed then by Clown Master. Luignette Forever starts to make some steady ground. Crown Witness is a long way back as they rush toward the corner. And then Kyara gives them a good start. They're in the straight, and Viva Pronto kicked away. 250 out, and Viva Pronto's got a big lead. Good Uncle is labouring in second spot, running on fairly well down the outside. Luignette Forever with Jezebel, then Amigo and Clown Master. Viva Pronto and front inside the final 100. Viva Pronto, he's going to run them off their legs in the Macau Hong Kong Trophy, and Viva Pronto too good. Viva Pronto wins by a length and a half. Jezebel second for Macau.